raising money by riding my bike and doing chores around the house.
Okay. Say your name.
Say, hi, my name's Tegan.
Hi, my name's Tegan.
Give to BGMC.
All across Asia, there are lost kids and lost families. These families are difficult to reach due to the many religious cultures, including Buddhism and Hinduism and Islam. But an open door has surfaced in many places across this area of the globe. You see, non-Christian parents, desperate for their kids to grow up in school, are willing to allow their kids to come to a missionary-led school, even if the education includes exposing their kids to Christianity. When that happens, several things quickly follow. The kids become powerful, faith-filled Christians with a great desire to see their families won to Christ. The power of God goes with them when they go home and when they pray for the sick, and they may pray for their sick parents or their sick relatives or other things that require a miracle. And when God does a miracle, things happen in their home, and soon their parents become Christians as well. Through these schools, thousands of kids and their families are coming to know Christ. These schools need our help, though. They need funds for tuition and uniforms and books and supplies and shoes. And would you be willing to help us with one of these many schools? Would your kids be willing to raise $60 each to help put a kid through school? Would each family in your church or each Sunday school classroom be willing to raise $600 to make a huge difference? Places like Happy Horizons, DeVow Dream Center, Sala Hope Christian School, they would all be so grateful. Can you do it? We'd love to have your church make a difference there in Asia.